I'm here today with some friends to talk about Ghost of Tsushima, Shuhei Yoshida, and Professor Hongo. The fantasy of being in feudal Japan was very strong, and definitely, who doesn't want to be a samurai?
それからあの彼がジンが最初に着てた大鎧、あれ日本に残ってるんですけど、あのアメリカで美術館みたいなところで展示をしたそうです。
One of the things I really enjoyed was visit different towns in the game, and each has some unique aspect.
なんか僕はもう一日中でいいから彼を動かしていたいです。
Please do.